Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow, what difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
I knew it! You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! Look, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
Come on, alright? It's true. We're not about to hear more.
Oh, shit, your brother was one of you. And your mother seems alright. You know what that means?
What?
That either you are a freak too, or your mother's a whore.
You! Come on, say my mother is a whore. Say it, you shit. Or else you are a freak. If your mother delivers, freaks! My mother is a whore.
Good. Now we're talking. And since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit. And be careful what you say about my kids, you fuck. Or the next ones will be your brothers and sisters.
Wait, don't kill me. I have to go take a leak. Wait till I come back.
Yeah. You shouldn't have let him go. If it choked you for a couple of minutes more, we'd give you a cartridge each.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I've got the only key.
Look, you could at least tell me what's in there. All these secrets.
No secrets at all. It's a gun I got off one of those pesky police rangers we whacked last week. Cool costume shit.
Attention, everyone! Roll call! Park, is there anyone alive there?
Shit. They're getting on my nerves already. Will you go talk to them?
Screw you. I went last time.
Right. No big deal. I'll call myself.
Farm here. Over. Damn this old piece of crap! When are they going to fix it?
So long to hit the bottle. A little whistly there. It's my false teeth.
It seems like...
Oh, I don't get back to that whorehouse, please. Was it? What?
Hey, it's the damn drafts.
Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
Somebody, anybody can, even mutants. It's cold here. Is it the draft or what? For every commie killed.
Shit. Lack of sleep fucks you up.
Wish somebody, anybody can, even mutants.
What the fuck do all you people want from me?
Who's there?
I've got my gun in my pants, while you left yours at the whorehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
Shit.
lights out again. What the hell is up with it today? Can you take a look at it there while I try the switches here? Everything's a-okay here.
I really did join the army at the right time. They tightened the standards again.
Hey, looks like there's...
It's the damn drafts. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
Hey?
Hey, was it...
What?
Just a month left. Don't be petty, officer. Yes. And the officers get a lot more ass than guards.
Yes.
What the hell? This is just what I need. Damn.
freaking Gordon is killing me. Almost wish the reds would be dead, huh?
Say he's going to hang.
I've seen enough executions. No shooting my son, you see. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
And what if they spare this red? And send him to dig tunnels?
In your dreams, the noose is already with him.
What good is watching a guy hang anywhere? Huh? Jiggling with feet slowing down.
What was that? Place.
What happened?
Let's
play cards. A bullet ahead.
Hey!
What the hell was that? Oh, shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Sure, they're not coming near the attacks now.
Hey, Alex, check that fuse box. The lights are on.
Just my imagination after all. What?
call!
Imagination after all. Damn place gives me goosebumps. Shit.
Huh? What?
Hey. Looks like there's...
Давай, проклятье заклеймённый мир, рабочий и рабочий. Кричит наш разум смущённый и верный.
The trial of the captured spy from the Red Line is starting. All Reich citizens free from their duties are encouraged to attend.
In the name of the great life, you have been found guilty of espionage. Given the severity of your criminal activities in the Commonwealth of Asia, this court has sentenced you to death by hanging.
Fuck you, Fritz! Fuck! Death to the Nazis! Our day will come! Remember!
Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!